Breaking news now from overnight, one person is killed in a single car crash in South Knox County. The Knox County Sheriff's Office responding to the scene in the 8400 block of Martin Mill Pike around 12:30 overnight. They say the passenger of the car was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of the car was taken to UT Medical Center. No word on their condition at this hour. The roadway was closed for several hours while deputies investigated the crash. It was reopened around 3:30 this morning.